Sarah getting out today. First time in a race single in Stefan's borrowed boat. Took a guess on rigging, so I've got some adjustments yet to make. She's going to be on the low end, probably for the size of the show. So I'm going to have to do some work in the cockpit to help make her really productive and comfortable, but had a really nice starting point right here. Following conditions out here today, bumpy. So Sarah's doing a great job of just being calm and collected into the catch, letting herself find connection and initiating this drive cycle with the legs. And you can watch her in profile and we see a pretty nice sequence through the stroke. And one of the habits that Sarah has that we're going to want to work away from, especially as the finishes get firmer and cleaner, is go ahead and squeeze on in and then get the blades out of the water, setting the hands down and away, and then the shoulders flowing over. So the body swing is as connected and productive as it's going to get as we gain some comfort. But like I said, the focus here for her this morning or this afternoon is utilizing legs first on the drive. This looks great.